I'm Jessica Rosenberg, and I'm Jewish. I think when Americans think about Judaism, they think about Hanukkah, probably because it's the closest holiday to Christmas, and Americans really love Christmas. You'll see a menorah and a Christmas tree together, and Hanukkah seems to them like the Jewish Christmas. So what if I told you that Hanukkah may not even be a real Jewish holiday at all? In the 2nd century BCE, ancient Israel was ruled by the Greek Syrians, and after 2 years of fighting, the Maccabees, the Jews, were able to win back Jerusalem, and they took control of the temple. They were cleaning it, they were getting it ready, and when it was finally ready, they went to rededicate it, and they realized they only had enough oil for one day. Oh no! So they lit the candles, and miraculously, it lasted for 8 days. So they were so amped, they were so excited, they had a festival, they called it Hanukkah, it's the festival of light, and that's why we eat things that are fried in oil. But did that really happen? Where can we find the story of Hanukkah in the Jewish canon? It's a good question. Very, very, very small footnote in the Talmud. It's kind of like a screaming match between rabbis across generations. Some scholars think that Hanukkah isn't even a real holiday, that what it actually is just a makeup version of the holiday of Sukkot, which falls about 2 months earlier in the Jewish calendar. Since the Maccabees weren't in Jerusalem, they weren't in the temple, they weren't able to celebrate Sukkot, that they just did it when they were able to. So, is Hanukkah a fake holiday? Not necessarily. Some Jews believe that when the Messiah comes, we'll actually stop celebrating all the quote-unquote real holidays that are written in the written Torah, and we'll only celebrate the human-made holidays that have been created by Jews throughout history, Purim and Hanukkah. Hanukkah, is it a festival of light celebrating the past, a marketing campaign of the present, or a made-up holy day for the future? Who cares? Let's just see the lock.